Welcome to ET Auto. Today we have Pankaj Munjal, Chairman, Hero Motor Company, one of the largest maker of bicycles in the world and now entering in a big way for electric bikes, the e-bikes. We just want to talk about how the revolution of e-bikes will happen in India and other markets. Thank you, Pankaj, for talking to ET Auto. Just want to understand your perception, how e-bikes revolution will happen. Is it the right point of taking for e-bikes?
Yes, Chanchal, is the right point. I just mentioned to you, I attended a conference there in 2008, a similar conference, EV. Big announcements by the automakers, by the policy makers. So I also had to buy a car that time. So I said, I'll wait. And I'll wait for the new car. 2010, 2012, 2015, I'm sitting with my old car. The point I'm making is this, is it working? This whole EV, what's in the air? Today you go to cocktail party. There, I'm putting up like a battery charging station. You go to a maker, I'm doing this. But what is the number? So 25 million motorcycles and 1 lakh E. What is it? 0.002%. In cars, 3 million cars and 10,000 e-cars. It's not moved. What a point I'm trying to make is, in Europe, e-cycles, that has led this revolution. Ho sakta hai, India may be, e-cycle would be the way forward. So my view, my request is to look at it, look in the mirror to learn, look in the rear view mirror to learn what has happened. E-cycle will be the way forward, has been the way forward. It should be the way forward in India. 15,000 rupees it costs, it addresses masses. Hero will put over 70,000 e-cycle this year. It's called the Electro on the road.
What would be the inflection point for the industry? Will it be the price or what would be the adoption by the people that will really take off e-bikes in India?
I mean, let's be honest, India, if you plot the pyramid, we are a very price sensitive market. Maruti, Hero Honda, Hero Cycle, all these are cost leaders. By virtue of cost leader, you get scale and dominance in the market. You get R&D budgets out of that. You can attract people and talent and technology. So volume will come from the bottom. So if you launch a 20 lakh rupees car, how many would it be? A few thousand? But it's millions who have to travel.
And what would be your strategy in terms you are going for local manufacturing or India, or looking for qualitative products from Europe and shipping back to Indian market?
Yeah. So Hero's strategy has been twofold. Hero Cycle is making Electro. We are dominating this market. We've got various, segments for fitness. You can get fit, better heart rate. On the e-bike, you can get all of these things. Then we have cargo vehicle, which is used for delivery. But on the automotive side, because of the scale, we've got the best Japanese joint venture in motors. We are working on a battery packaging setup. We are working on controllers. So on the auto side of our business, we've done a big job there. We are ready for the EV revolution there. And there'll be low cost, good technology, great technology with low cost because of this volumes that I talked about.
Right now we are in inception. Maybe 5 years down the line, what kind of Hero volumes you are looking from e-bikes?
We have budgeted 500,000 e-bikes. Out of that, 70,000 are already being made now. But we have a company in Bitterfeld next to Berlin. It's right next to Tesla Motors. So, wahan pe we are building e-bikes there. So, it will be both export-led and Indian strategy. Economies of scale will get the volumes up, price down. So, that has been the plan. So, 500,000 is the target by 2022. Not 5 years, 3 years.
So, how do you see the charging infrastructure in terms that e-bikes require very low wattage and will deliver a good range? How are you having the right marriage in terms of price, charging infrastructure, range anxiety? How will you address the entire bouquet of customer issues?
On an e-cycle, honestly, range anxiety is less of an issue. You can pedal. Agar battery khatam hogi, you can pedal the last whatever distance that left out. Cost is the issue. If Bharat has to consume this, we have to give an e-cycle for 5,000 rupees, 8,000 rupees. We'll make millions of them. All what my request is, FAME II should be extended to e-cycles. It's on cars, trucks, three-wheelers, two-wheelers. It should be extended to e-cycles.
Thank you so much for talking to ET Auto.